Hi Gophers, I'm Allie and welcome to the Assembly Episode 1. Due to all the uncertainty surrounding this weird extended break, we at Gresham Student Council thought it'd be a good idea to have a good old-fashioned assembly. So, over the next few weeks, we'll be bringing you 10-minute episodes full of entertainment from you, the student body. Now, to start things off how we usually do, please rise for the singing of our national anthem by Junior Brody Joseph.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
guys, it's Cyrus.
With the winter sports coming to a close, we want to look back and appreciate all the teams that brought the hype. Check it out.
Hot dog! Hot dog!
Artistically talented. One way kids express themselves is through writing and poetry slams put on by Miss Work in the English department. So throughout these next couple of episodes, we'll be bringing to you some pretty cool poetry from some pretty cool students like you.
I'm in pain that will not fade. With my failing grades, I'm no longer sane. Did I ever matter? Now that I'm fatter, because of the chatter, I can't climb ladders. I'm in pain. That cannot be tamed, so I try to blame it on the shame that always came with the rain. But I realize, it's all the same. One makes a lie, and then they cry so that they can hide the monsters inside. Because if someone finds the demons of mine, I will fly until I die. I want to be free, so that someday I may be me. But I am marked because I'm dark in this never-ending arc. They hold the blade that was meant to slay the ongoing rage, but instead they create an army of maids, calling them weak because they're bleak from being beat. To be in pain is to fear what came, while some bask in fame, others are shame. I only came to find my way in this never-ending game, in hopes that someday it would all change. Life is a sham, and this is how I am, so I must accept it. But I don't. Just because society has deemed that I cannot be me doesn't mean that I will flee from the sea. Because if I flee, then I couldn't dream of a life that could be. Someday I'll be free, and people will see the real me.
Thank you. Now's the part in the assembly where we'd usually pull some kids down from the audience and play some crazy relay game. But as we're all social distancing right now, we thought it'd be a good idea to come up with an alternative. Therefore, throughout the assembly series, we will be holding a dad joke tournament. Anybody can apply, and we'll put together a bracket where you can go head to head with other jokesters from GHS. After every episode comes out, you can head over to @GreshamLeadership on Instagram and vote for who you'd like to move on to the next round. This week, we've put together a little practice round to show everybody how it goes. Let's play.
I ordered a chicken and an egg from Amazon yesterday. I'll let you know.
Okay, so a piece of string wants to go to a bar, but there is a sign on the door that says, no string allowed. So the string is outside, and he's thinking, and he's like, okay, what do I do? I really want to go in. And so then he ties himself in a knot and messes up his hair, and then he walks in. The bartender's like, hey, are you a string? No, the string says, I'm afraid not.
On March 28th, NHS was planning to participate in an annual Solve Oregon Spring Cleanup. Even though the event has been canceled, NHS and Environment Club members Alicia Bloom and Adamari Sadlana are here to encourage you to continue to take care of yourself, others, and especially the Earth.
Hi guys, we know that everything's a little bit stressful right now and people are kind of disappointed because things that they've been looking forward to have been canceled, but
we wanted to remind you guys that it is totally okay and acceptable to feel a little scared and a little anxious due to everything that is happening. But we also wanted to say that this is a good time to take care of yourself, others, and the environment.
So a few ways that you could pass your time while also helping the environment would be like you could upcycle your clothes or repurpose different things around your house. You could try and cook a vegetarian meal for yourself or for your family, or you could like plant flowers or like start a tiny garden.
But we just also wanted to remind you that it's really important for you to stay safe and wash your hands. That's one of the best things you can do.
Yeah, just be safe and hopefully things will work out. Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Right, Gophers, that's it for episode one of the assembly. Thank you so much for watching. Also, shout out to anybody that helped us out and participated. We really appreciate you. Don't forget to head over to @GreshamLeadership on Instagram to vote for your favorite dad joke. And please DM us if you'd like to be a part of our tournament. It'll be very fun. I hope you guys enjoyed getting to see us again. I know we really missed the opportunity to be with you guys at school. But there will be another episode, episode 2 of the assembly, where we celebrate the theater arts department and just have a ton more fun. So stay safe out there, everybody, and have a great day.